Alrighty guys, so this will be the final game of the season. We will continue to play red card versus injury challenge. We have injured 3 players throughout this season so far. Let's see if we can increase it into to 4 players throughout this season. Hopefully can get at least one injury in this match. Hopefully.
Not surprisingly, there's a huge crowd for the meeting of these two sides. And we're on. This should be an entertaining game. That's nicely played. Quality defending there.
Defender then back on the ball.
Good clearance there. Lovely passing here. That's good link-up play. Striker's ball. Good effort. Oh, it's in. Simply no messing about there. Clean finish. That goal's been coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match.
With the striker.
Well cut out. Mangala. Oh, well timed.
It's with the striker.
He goes for goal. Oh, great save. Striker's ball played in field. Easy for the
what?
There. Captain on the ball. The keeper collects that one. Oh, a chance now to turn defense into attack.
Okay,
played back to the goalkeeper.
So ridiculous. I'm a freaking dumbass on this team. What is this?
Come shoots! On. His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Oh, a thoroughly deserved lead.
What is
you
this?
Just
I can't
coming.
Even tackle anyone.
Well. It's with the striker. Gets the shot in. Oh, it's an equaliser, all square. Look at that tidy finish there. Look what it means to the player. We'll be hoping to add more
days. What kind of game is this?
And it's anyone, and the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes and the stoppage time. Safety first. Back to the goalkeeper. Long ball then. The defender's back on the ball. Quality defending. It's with the defender now. Half time then. Will we get as much action in the second half?
Okay, so I'm not sure what I can do actually. Nothing much really. This guy is not yet fully fit. This guy is injured. Can we get a fourth injury in this season?
It's a tight game. Striker's ball. He read that one absolutely perfectly. Nina sends it long. Well intercepted.
Sliding the ball.
It's with the striker. It's back.
Are you kidding me? I mean, seriously, that's twice already. The leg, ridiculous bad.
It's a tight game here. This could be a chance for the opposition to William.
Come Come on.
And he
this is ridiculous, man. Why do I even bother when the controller is so bad?
It's now 3-2. That's good link-up play. Gomez, good defending. Not a good tackle at all.
Nice. Yes, we have the fourth injury of the season.
You'll need to be careful now. Oh,
that
it's the
is
first
an
card
achievement.
Of the day,
so Veerman is yellow card, so to save him we'll put Koulibaly up front. So it took a long while for us to get the injury. We have the fourth injury of the season.
It's sad to see a player go off injured, hope he recovers soon. It's a tactical change here then. Gets the shot in. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. And it's gone out of play. That's into the box. Headed goalwards. Confident goalkeeping there. Sent it forward. Back to the goalkeeper. Perez sends it long.
Why is always header we lost terribly to them? Why?
Striker's ball.
Come on, what is this?
William.
I think our control is ridiculously bad.
Oh, he'll be pleased with that effort. It'll do his confidence the world. It's 4-2.
Can we get another injury?
Dispossessed there. Long ball there. Keeper collects that one.
Is it because of the rain that my controller behaved this way?
He's knocked it long. Not a good challenge. Let's see that again. We all know what this player can do from this kind of set piece. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball.
The sliding even lead.
And he hits it. Simply no messing about there. Clean finish.
So yeah, I think maybe only one injury.
Officials indicating 3 minutes of stoppage time.
Come on, take a slide. Slide, come on.
You
cannot even slide properly, ridiculous.
And with the defender now.
Slide! Come on. Dang it. Slide! Come on! Why is it so difficult to slide? That is what pissed me off.
He's weighing up his options. In my mind with that decision. This player has been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.
Alrighty then, so that's the end of the season. We will be relegated to Division 3. Throughout this season, we have managed to injure 4 different players from 4 different opponents. Hopefully we can get more injury in Division 3. See you in the next season. So bad.